Plastics are extremely durable, yet they're rarely recycled. In fact, many plastics are used only once and then discarded. They end up in landfills, nature, or the ocean, and are a significant source of pollution for future generations.
The food, beverage, and medical industries produce over 150 million tons of these disposable plastics each year. But disposable doesn't mean sustainable. Fossil fuel-derived plastics are difficult to recycle. They take decades to degrade and cause significant harm to the environment.
Developing bio-derived and biodegradable plastic alternatives will reduce the environmental impacts of single-use plastics. Bioplastics have a much smaller carbon footprint than fossil-based plastics. Bioplastics are made from renewable resources and can more easily be broken down to recycle or re-enter nature's carbon cycle.
However, currently available biopolymers are not ideal, and they lack the performance and processability of conventional fossil-derived plastics. Overcoming these challenges through traditional research and development is too expensive and takes too much time.
Traditional R&D is a multi-step iterative process where researchers synthesize new polymers. They test their properties and reformulate until the best product is achieved. The optimization process is labor-intensive and costly.
At Los Alamos National Laboratory, we created an innovative machine learning-based approach to accelerate the polymer development process. Bioplastics manufacturing with intelligent adaptive control, or BioManiac, helps developers select biopolymers with improved physical and chemical properties 10 times faster and more efficiently.
This process increases the speed to market and reduces development costs while creating better performing bioplastics. BioManiac guides the development of novel biodegradable plastics with highly desirable features and predicts properties for a fraction of the resources.
The process is very simple. The user selects the desired properties of the biopolymer. BioManiac then leverages a large database of biopolymers to train machine learning models to solve a multivariable problem and predict promising candidates with targeted properties. This technology optimizes multiple chemical, thermal, mechanical, processability, and degradation properties.
BioManiac screens a vast number of biopolymer compositions to narrow down viable candidates for subsequent experimental validation.
The technology expands the pool of potential candidates, increases the diversity of prospective polymers, and enables the discovery of new unique bioplastics.
BioManiac reimagines the future of bioplastics design. This disruptive technology enables the development of new biopolymers for current and future needs. It provides innovative and competitive solutions to replace fossil-derived plastics.
BioManiac offers the opportunity to develop sustainable alternatives to conventional single-use plastics and reduce the global problem of plastic pollution.